This will be the first time in my concert or my career with everybody coming from different places around the world. It just felt wonderful that without the language barrier, without all those gap in between, we're actually doing the same thing together. 有梦就别怕痛。